Hey y'all, it's been a while. yeah, I have not done a vlog in quite a while. Charlie just made a weird noise. But I thought, what better way to start vlogging again than on a beautiful snow day. So, I'm gonna take a little adventure, see what's going on out in this winter wonderland. And yeah, it'll be great. Yeah. So, I started walking down to the Briggs compound. Gonna go for a little exploring. Charlie is living the dog dream over here. Yeah, for snow days.
So we're getting ready for our adventure.
Snow day.
What do you think, Chris?
I'm just layering up.
You're layering?
Nice flannel.
You have a flannel.
Hiking okay. Boots on.
Hiking boots.
We're hiking. I figured in the snow.
Right.
Is this going backwards? I don't know. Yeah, so just gonna go visit Castleburg.
Looks like there could have been some rats in here.
Fake ones from Amazon, to be exact.
Who would do that?
I don't know, some freak of nature.
Oh my goodness. Well,
yeah. Well, talk to you later.
So excited about this.
Just venturing through our pocket.
This is the Briggs compound. Where are those rats?
They are in the bookshelf.
Oh, there they are. They're named after you guys.
Are you for real?
Just little mascots for the Briggs sisters.
$12.99 on Amazon.
Charlie, are you having so much fun? Yeah? Are you so happy that there's a snow day? Tell me about it.
Okay, beauty.
Yeah, you do. I think I might get a snack here. Oh my goodness. Oh my, there's rats in the fridge. What is this? Do you wanna build a snowman? I hate that song. So are you ready for the snow adventure?
Oh, we're so excited.
Are you?
Charlie
is too. Oh.
Doesn't like me. Okay. It's all right.
Good judge of character. Oh, just kidding.
I probably
Let's look outside.
So gross.
Look out my door. Oh my god. You look really full.
A whole new Hello, neighbor.
Are they out there snowing?
Hey, Chris.
Yeah.
What's your favorite snow memory?
I don't really have one.
Are you kidding me?
No. I have one.
Okay, tell me it.
It's when we were little and we were out in, when we lived in Rochester, New York, and it would snow like 17 feet every day in the winter.
Uh-huh.
And Cassie went out in her big poofy thing, and she was like 4 years old, and she got stuck in the big pile of snow, and she screamed and she cried and she cried, and her shoes came off and her little legs were numb. That's
a really good memory.
I loved it when my sister was in pain. Charles, oh! Charlie, if you follow where the dog goes, it's sure to be safe, right?
Hey, do you guys know where Poplar Street is? Is it up this way?
Poplar Street?
It's, I think it's back behind, like, the Kunstler factory or something like that, by Strawberry Hill.
I honestly don't know.
No problem, yeah. Man.
Sorry.
I figured I'm going
to Asking directions from people who aren't locals. We must look like we're from here. Oh my gosh.
Run, and see how long it
takes
for her to fall. What are you doing, Chris?
Keep going.
Chris, keep running.
The butterfly's behind you.
Oh. Ugh, I'm sweating.
What's new?
Truth. That's the thing about snow, like, you bundle up and you're like, oh, gotta get ready for the cold. And then if you start moving at all, it's like, you start sweating, and then it's like, oh, I wanna take off a layer, but you can't. Oh,
Which
I guess we
go
straight.
Gonna go this way?
It's so beautiful.
It is so beautiful. Look at this, winter wonderland around us. What magic.
So we're here at Cafe 1-8, and we are about to visit a special beauty.
She's having trouble finding something in the computer.
She's such a professional.
185, she's not even looking at us.
Really, we're really impressed by her, actually.
Yeah, really impressed.
Good old Cassie.
I might hire
brings.
Her. Go, Cass.
Hi, how can I help you?
What do you recommend on
there? Well, you can exit stage left.
There?
Yes.
You know what I would like? A caramel dream latte.
Okay,
with
great.
An extra shot.
Awesome.
Please.
The fact that you're recording this right now, is this for here?
Are you having a great, no, it's to go, please.
All right.
Are you having a great day?
I'm having a great day. I've been cleaning in the kitchen.
The camera's over here.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Hi. I've been cleaning in the kitchen.
You've been cleaning the kitchen all day?
Yes, I have.
Well, I'm really proud of you.
This is the first time I've come out here.
You're going to be on my vlog.
Curtis,
welcome.
I am honored. Okay.
So, we got our coffees. We're about to go back into the...
Abyss.
The abyss.
We're going to bring some to Mina, Mimin, because she's not coming out. She doesn't want to come out of her apartment.
She ain't coming out.
She ain't coming out.
All right.
Snow bothers her. All right.
Results to follow.
Darling, you're with me, always around me. Only love me, only love. Darling, I feel you under my body. Only love me, only love. Give me shelter, or show me heart. Come on, love, come on, love. Watch me fall apart, watch me fall apart.
Sister, never had a such a lovely sister. There are certain gentlemen aware. I'm videoing now.
Oh!
Aha! Uh-huh.
Kale, Christy.
Snow day.
Snow day!
Woo!
Forget it, Esmeralda.
Oh my gosh, I'm falling. Yeah, I was so focused on taking the video. I almost fit it. Curtis, what are your thoughts on the snow day?
My thoughts?
Yeah.
Well, Charlie's having a good time. Come here. We're just trampsing around.
Tramping
getting our workout in.
Seriously, though.
Seriously, though.
I'm working out in the snow, though. Oh! It's not gonna work, Charlie. Run!
Come on, guys!
We're running!
Curtis. He's kicking snow. Living in the snow. Living his best life.
Charlie is so happy.
I know.
What an adventure.
Well. What an adventure. Just got home a little bit ago. I am worn out. As much as I love traipsing through the snow, it definitely takes it out of you. Charlie is passed out here next to me. But yeah, I got home, dug up my car, finished up laundry that needed to be folded. There's something about laundry that like you get halfway through, like I'm fine like doing load after load, but then it's like, oh, you have to actually fold them and put them away. And when it's backed up, it's just a lot. But it's done and it's over. Thank you, Snow Day, for
for allowing me the opportunity to finish my laundry. So, anywho, great day. Yeah, just thankful for some more time to rest, some time to enjoy this wintry weather, which doesn't always happen. I love snow. Some people hate it. I love snow. And especially right now, they said we were going to get like 2 feet of snow. Last year's blizzard was way worse. This one is like, So, thankful for the snow and for it melting immediately. But, got a fun day, rest of the day. It's only 3:47 right now. But, gonna have some chili, gonna hang out with some friends. Yeah, just thankful for this day. Thankful for friendship. Thankful for new chapters and new beginnings and moving forward and for Jesus. Yeah, there's a lot to be thankful for. Sorry, I don't know why I got like emotional, deep thinking. Not that that was that deep, but yeah, there's a lot to be thankful for. So that's all. I'm gonna enjoy the rest of my day. Hope you all enjoy the rest of yours. Hope you've enjoyed this resurgence, if you will, of the Curtis Wilson vlog. Yeah. Anyway, shout out to friends who wanted it back. Shout out to inspiration to do the vlog again. It's just fun to do. So, even if nobody watches it, it's fun. Gives me something to do. All right, y'all. Be brave. Be kind to each other. Think about other people. And, yeah. Yeah.